On the evening of June 5th, 2011, Lauren Spierer went to Kilroy's Sports Bar in Bloomington, Indiana with some friends. She was last seen around 2:30 a.m., leaving the bar highly intoxicated and walking towards her apartment complex. Over 10 years later, her disappearance remains a mystery. Lauren's parents believe her friends had something to do with her disappearance, or she had been abducted.